Good morning, Ridgeview. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please pause for a moment of silent reflection. Okay, Panthers, here's today's Hispanic Heritage trivia question. Get your pencils ready. Which U.S. states were part of Central America? Is it A, California and Nevada? B, Arizona, Utah, Colorado, and parts of Wyoming? C, New Mexico, Texas, and Oklahoma? Or D, all of the above? Good luck, Panthers. And also, we're calling all students to respond with an essay, song, or artwork by October 31st, this Friday, to this question. In what ways has the Hispanic culture enriched our community? Please also place those entries in the trivia box in the cafeteria. All entries are due by October 31st. Thanks a lot and have a great day.